it looks like you're playing.
I've never seen him play before, but I know that he did take a game off of Saucer Pirate earlier in the tournament. Wow.
Oh.
That was a quick 20-second stop.
Wow, I was off,
off the top.
I wasn't
off the top. He hit the screen. Actually awesome.
Oh, we were gonna wait for stream, is that cool?
Actually, this might take a while. You wanna go play somewhere?
No.
What up?
I don't want to play on stream.
That's, we have to wait for like this.
He wants to study his matches.
Yeah, I want to study my matches.
Okay.
You gotta play the best out there here.
Yeah.
Sure, that's me.
Yeah, I know. And I want to play, I want everyone to watch me play the best out there.
A wise man once said, short hop parachute is nightmare. And I agree.
Short hop parachute?
Yeah, it's just parachute though. What just happened?
This screen disappeared. I don't know what it is. I don't run this computer very often.
No, I mean, I have no clue to how to play against Game & Watch.
It looks like Meat knows how to play against Game & Watch somehow, because, I mean, it's still pretty close, but, you know, he's taken more convincing stocks than I've really ever seen anyone take from Blade. And I don't know if it's a shade thing or if it's Meat actually knows what to do against Game & Watch.
I'm pretty positive this matchup is really in Sheik's favor.
It's weird though, he's hitting stuff that, like, I feel like if I tried the same stuff, it just wouldn't work.
He's making it look pretty simple how he's doing things.
Yeah.
But it's not to say he's doing a bad job, but his spacing seems pretty good so far. Actually, I really haven't watched it very well. Actually, I'm gonna go play some friendlies if I can.
Alright.
Peace!
Brandon. Meat is actually, it looks like he's kind of figuring out what to do with Game & Watch right now. Takes the first game pretty convincingly. Yeah.
I mean, she feels amazing against Game & Watch.
Do you think we'll switch to Falco? Yep. Yep.
Falco. He should probably take off his tag because you can see where his own cheeks are. Oh wait, this is 20x, I think it takes away.
Yeah, I think Blake might know a little bit better how to handle me with the... I just feel so awkward saying that. Why did his name have to be me?
It needs a couple of pitches. Let's just say that Riddick is known for trying to get people to know. What he now says is by Smash Bros. Give me the meat.
For a sheik run off back there would have worked.
Yeah, I mean, it's like the semi head back. Theoretically, it might be pretty easy to catch the ball.
You see how this thing? They just grab the ledge and drop down.
I think the main problem that I've seen is it's spacing is a little sloppy.
I think I need to get going and play my match. I don't think we have time to wait for stream.
I can't believe I'm shielding a shield. this stage. I think I'd like to see me try air dodge on this stage. So I don't think I'm going to be ready to cover that option. It's pretty hard to cover. I guess the TS has done that last time.